Hi guys, so I wanted to share some special features that I think is really important to moms out there. Other than the look, like we're also thinking about like how do we break down our strollers? Is it gonna be too big? Is it gonna take up space in the house? What I love about my AMPM collection is it breaks down easy, it's versatile, and it's compact. So right here, I have the Victoria Leopard Stroller. It comes, you can also get the bassinet, which is really cool for when you have a newborn, and you have the regular stroller part. So I'm gonna show you how to break it down real fast. That's how quick it is. All right, here we go. So right here we have the regular stroller. This turns in two different directions depending on the age of your baby. I'm gonna pull down the back. There's two buttons, you just pull up the button, and voila, put that in the back of the car. Then, to break this part down, there's two buttons on the inside, boom, and voila, click. Put that in the car, nice and small, not taking up all the space. If you want to open it back up, you're going to pull up the back here. Voila. And let's just say you have a newborn. Let's put the newborn feature on your Victoria stroller. Clicked on, and there you go. So, there it is there. I hope you like your strollers. Thank you guys so much for the support and the love.